the Shadi. When Stephanie leaves fans in hysterics as she photoshops Blake Shelton's face on an old picture with ex Gavin Ross now. When Stephanie left fans in hysterics as she photoshopped Blake Shelton into an old picture with her ex-husband. Taken into Instagram on Wednesday, the singer uploaded a sweet shot with a new man, but eagle-eyed fans were quick to realize the original photograph had featured Gavin Rossdale. Giving no explanations for the snap, Wen simply captioned it, hashtag date night, hashtag it, ACM awards with my boo, Blake Shelton. Fans were quick to comment on the alterations, panning. This is kind of slap in the face to Gavin, lol. Although you may try it, you cannot erase his story or the past. True 90s kids know Gavin is in the original pic. Gavin is literally out of the picture. Blake and you look adorable together. The Shadi, that's burn, lol. It's not known when Wen posed for the picture with Gavin, but it looks to have been taken in the late 90s. And Wen herself shared the original image on her Instagram page back in 2014 when they celebrated their 12-year anniversary. Wen and Gavin announced their split in August 2015 after 13 years of marriage amid allegations he had cheated. Last month, Gavin branded his divorce the most embarrassing moment of his life, admitting he was deeply ashamed of the gross and lopsided spectre of the crumbling of my marriage. The bush rocker went on to admit that he's not very good at dating and is concentrating on being a single dad now. Gavin shares sons Kingston 14, Zuma 11, and Apollo 6 with Wen, as well as daughter Daisy Lower 31 from his previous relationship with Pearl Lowe. Meanwhile, Wen has been dating Blake since November 2015, 3 months after his marriage to Miranda Lambert came to an end. It has been claimed that she's keen to marry Blake, but wants to get a divorce from Gavin Train to an annulment by the Catholic Church first, as religion has always been extremely important to her.